NAACP and moved on to become our state president. He's now on the National Board of Directors. He brought the national president and CEO to Walton County, to Monroe, last April 6th. Benjamin Todd Jealous, who has now gotten smart and moved on with his life. Ben told me, he said, Tyrone, you need to follow me. You need to do the same thing. I said, Ben, I'm trying. Let me close out Morris Ford and I'll be right behind you. I really want Morris Ford to be my last civil rights project. I told my colleagues in the legislature, I want Dr. King's statue to be my last legislative project. And I really want Morris Ford to be the final chapter in my civil rights work. I really do. But I want to bring up one of the most dedicated civil rights workers I've ever met in my life, a man who's always on the road, who's always fighting for my brothers and sisters, not only in Monroe and Walton County and Georgia and across the nation, but around the world. I just don't know how he does it. He's always on the road. He has his own company. He's expanding his business. But at the same time, he can't let the civil rights movement go. I want you to...